We are students.
We are basketball players.
But most importantly, we are human beings. As athletes, we've used our platform to speak up for those who can't.
To speak upon racial injustices in our country.
In order to stop the violence, we must make an effort to understand people that may not look or think like us.
To empathize with their pain and frustration.
So we stand here.
As brothers.
All my brothers out there.
As a family.
To say,
we will not be silent.
To all my sisters in the struggle.
We promise to listen.
To educate.
And to continue the conversation. So please, walk with us.